we go, DCC! Yo, heads up, it's time, it's focus.
Beautiful, classy, feminine.
Everything would be perfect if I were that woman.
It's a lot of pressure every single night.
Our job is to make it look easy.
Since I was little, Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders, that's what I want to do.
1, 2, 3, DCC, woo!
This is what training camp is for. Some thrive, some buckle under pressure, some kind of disappoint.
Your left kick won't make this team.
We're making cuts tonight.
You are not in the top 36 right now.
We're angry and we're emotional, but dry those tears, girl.
You 36 are officially the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders! Now the pressure's on. So my tone will go from this to this!
There's a lot of expectations placed on how we carry ourselves.
I was embarrassed with my weight.
I do worry about the safety of the girls.
There was an air tag put on my car. I was so scared.
When one person hurts, we all hurt.
If I was a cowboy, I'd be wild and free.
I think the jump splits take their toll.
This year's been really hard. My feet are broken, my hips broken, and now it's like, I'm not really sure what's next.
You thought the West was wild, but you ain't settled up with me.
Dear Lord, thank you for this day and this sisterhood.
When the women come here, they find their passion and they find their purpose.
So mamas, if your daughters grow up.
After working so hard your whole life, you're just so happy to have your uniform.
But then there always comes the other side.
I'm focusing on whether or not I should come back for a fifth year.
If I find myself getting overwhelmed, I just remember why I'm here. I'm here to show the gift I was given. I'm here to dance.
Everyone says not to let DCC define who you are. But in a sense, I mean, doesn't it?
If I was a cowboy, I'd be the coolest.